Steve.
Henry. Man, what a beautiful,
beautiful property, Steve.
Yeah, so,
I have to say,
I'm impressed.
And I'm impressed with your new wife. She's lovely.
Thanks.
I'd love to. I'd love to see the place.
This is all yours, Steve?
Yeah, after the old man had the heart attack, this bitch was mine. Made it my own.
Wow, some way to talk about your father, Steve.
He was a bad man. He beat me.
Hey, Ray, catch up.
Oh, brother. This whole weekend is making me think about college.
Really?
Remember you failed calculus?
It was linear algebra.
Linear algebra.
I passed calculus. Right. Remember when you were saddled with all that debt?
I do.
Man, linear algebra is kicking my ass. I forgot about that class. I haven't gone all semester.
You're in trouble.
I'm already in trouble. $10,000 of student debt.
I don't know, man. Difference in that sort of class. We're doing hang outside the church.
Being in debt is like being a slave. So I came to the church for some requiem.
So, you still flying?
No. Commission took my wings.
No way, no kidding.
Goddamn commission. No. Oh. It's a real tragic thing. I didn't even deserve it.
What happened? What?
I know it wasn't by the book, but it's not against
Steve.
The rules.
What? What'd I do?
Get in the car. Look at these birds, man. We're never gonna get in the sky.
Get in the car.
We're never gonna get in the sky.
I told you it was only gonna bring back just bad memories, man. Come on.
Ever since they took my wings, I haven't been the same man.
I know.
Feel fucking crippled.
Hey, watch the car. I just got this.
I'm land born.
I don't know. What you did was... You can't do what you did, Steve.
Ray, what you said about my wings earlier, well, you were right.
What happened here? Why are you doing this?
While hours of contemplation. After what you said, it hurt at the time. Now it's a reflective moment. Anyways, what are you reading?
A little bit about Barack.
Oh God. Not Obama.
Steve, I'm gonna keep reading my book. How would you go upstairs to do a little bit more contemplating? I think maybe you could do a little bit more of that.
So you're going to spend the night here?
I thought that was the plan. I mean, I could go.
Yeah, it's been the plan the whole time. It's been the plan the whole time. Okay. I just want to give you a few ground rules. Coyote warning. There are coyotes. It sounds like a woman screaming. Do not go out and help her, because her is not a her, it's a coyote.
Noted.
You're so uncomfortable right now. It's palpable. I can feel you're uncomfortable.
Well, yeah, no, thanks again for dinner. Let's, room?
Which one? Renew our
room? I'll show you up there. So you get here all right?
Huh?
You get here all right?
Yeah.
Good. Yeah. Good. Yeah, let's go.
And Steve, you know, it's so great seeing you.
It's great seeing you.
Hey,
remember the coyote thing?
Yeah. Of course. Yeah. Noted.
Yeah. Don't mean to be such a coyote Nazi.
This is great. Should be good.
Yeah.
Hey, you up there?
Yes, it is. My ex-wife painted that picture. It's me as a boy.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah. All right. Anyways, I want you to have a good night's sleep, all right? No coyote nonsense, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Good, all right.
Okay, well.
Hey, no, yeah, sorry, Sergeant Call. I'm at Steve's house, I'm gonna spend the night. Yeah, he's so nice. Just,
Oops, sorry. No. Hey, Steve, what's up?
Hey.
Hey.
Knock, knock. About, you know, what happened earlier, I just want you to know I'm not okay with it.
And I don't feel comfortable with how it really... you know, transpired.
What?
So I'll give you about 5 seconds to come downstairs and talk to me about it.
Goodbye.
Airport? Is it?
Yep.
Steve.
Peace.
Yeah, I'll call you. Can I call you back? We talk later. Steve?
Yeah, well... Funny story, I actually didn't make it down there yet. I'm still waiting on my apology.
I am just very... I didn't know... I'm so sorry about what I said. I really didn't mean for to hurt
still said
you
it.
In that way. No, I know. I'm...
Asshole. Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna head downstairs, bro.
Once again, I'm really sorry, man, okay? Are you sure you're okay staying the night? Let me stay the night?
No. Don't come after me.
Okay.
Peace.
Deus Vault, motherfucker. This is where we started. And this is where we ended, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, man.
Start running.
Come on, man.
This is what it is.
Come on.
You act like you're Jesus incarnate.
What are you talking about?
Looks like we got the Messiah here. Looks like we got the Messiah.
What the hell are you talking about?
Hey, Steve.
Hey, how are you doing, Henry?
All right, something a bit weird.
So. Yeah, good, good. I hope it all worked out for you.
No, bed was very nice. Just, you know, weird, sleeping, dreams and stuff.
Well, I'm practicing, but when I'm done, I'd be happy to talk about it.
Yeah. All right, Steve.
Yeah. I hear that there are cows here. I know you like cows.
Okay, I cannot fucking believe you, Steve.
You're a real piece of work, man. You know? You're a real piece of work.
What's the matter? It's fun. It's fun. Fun? Haven't you had fun before?
You acted really weird last night, Steve. Really, really weird.
I don't recall what I said to you.
This is fucking bullshit.
Hey, Steve! Look, I'm Steve!
What are you talking
about,
last Henry?
Night, right? This is you last night. I'm Steve!
What do you mean, Henry? Henry?
What? Please, Steve, gaslight me more, okay? Really. Gotten out of hand. You're fucking nuts.
As someone that's been gaslit in a past relationship, I don't appreciate you casting that aspersion onto me. Fuck, can we enjoy the rest of the day, please? Henry? Fuck off, Steve. Fuck off. You mean it? You mean that?
Yeah, Steve. I fucking mean it. Okay? You called me a whole different kind of name yesterday, Ray. I haven't gone by Ray in a long time, Steve.
Apologize for dead naming you. I didn't know.
You...
Henry, come back here. You're acting crazy. You're making up inaccurate lies about me, Henry. I'll see you at the gazebo in 5 minutes. 5 minutes.
Thank you for coming. Please take a seat.
Oh, bro. Such a beautiful day.
Yeah.
It really enhanced by this new like fucking indica sort of.
Jeez. You're on your indica wave right now? Like, I haven't smoked indica in a fat minute.
Sometimes I get a bit like rowdy when I don't smoke, you know.
I get a bit paranoid on indica. Like, I always think people are calling the cops.
Taking root like a flower.
I got creaky knees.
Creaky knees. I got like a grandfather clock.
Hey, go to bed, dude. We're not watching a movie, bro. Son of a bitch.
No one wanted you here, okay? You're the most unpopular kid at camp.
And you don't even smoke weed. How embarrassing.
I know you're gonna watch a movie. Stop. I'm just gonna join you.
Understand that there's no movie and that we gonna smoke some weed and you're not comfortable with weed. So if you're not comfortable with it, then you're not gonna be part of it. Steve, I'm comfortable enough to be around weed. I just don't like smoking it.
Can I be real with you for a second? You're a narc. You're a snitch.
That's a lot coming from a bedwetter.
Listen, Ed, can I be real with you for a second again? Not only are you a narc, you're also a dweeb. You like Star Wars. You wear your pants up to here. Your mom dresses you.
And the only reason you came to this damn camp is because you got peer pressured into it. And guess what? You're not allowed to watch the movie. How about you go to bed? Okay?
Nope. Off the table. Come here. Dweeb. You're a bad man, Stevie.
Stevie's a little bit angry.
Why shouldn't I be angry?
No.
What you gotta see, no. Steve?
No.
You're a fucking liar.
A little finger gun?
Pussy? Huh, pussy? The fuck are you gonna do? You're not Steve.
All right. You've got me.
Pussy? You wouldn't kill me? You wouldn't kill me, pussy.
Try me.
Little Steve.
Try me. Try it.
Don't forget, we got dinner, Steve.
Dinner time. It's dinner time, Steve.
I've already called the cops.
Mm. Oh, God, Steve. Let's go to dinner.
You got that reservation?
I'm hungry, man. I'm hungry. Let's go.
Steve.
I don't know who you are. My name is Marvin. I'm the owner of this property.
Steve, you got that reservation?
You got a reservation, Steve. Mediterranean food. I'm liking this. Okay? I'm excited. I haven't eaten out in like fucking 5 years. You hear that?
The sirens. Sirens in the distance.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm the director of that film you just watched, and this is Wim.
Nice to meet you.
After the last scene, Ray was promptly arrested. His name was Never Henry, and he was in fact a home intruder at Marvin's estate and taking advantage of Marvin's troubled mental state. I just wanted to say thank you all for watching. This was such a blast to make. Not to say it wasn't without its hiccups, hardships, drama on set, breakdowns, technical difficulties, contract disputes, and the works. But, all in all, it came together. We hope you enjoyed
Flashbang Productions.